More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come open the gate.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Scooch.
Those clickers. I think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that. No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Hmm. Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Scoot back.
Are we ever gonna find living fireflies?
We better. Scoot back.
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in.
It's rusted shut. We'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
All right, not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
Oh.
you're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
This'll do just fine.
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Cure for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Thank you.
there we go.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
No bodies. That's good, right?
We found out where they went. At least it ain't clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something. Sure glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know, let's just keep looking. Thank you.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world. Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? The fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Ah!
Stay down.
You asshole!
Get on. think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? Steady. Got you. Steady. he's fast. Oh, man. You're still alive. What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for Buddy Boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy Boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Oh, come on.
To your right. Come in through the windows. Use this. More infected on this side.
Maybe they found a friend.
Ashley,
doesn't matter. Stuck in this together. Nothing over here. There's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
They're in here. Got more rifle ammo. Clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Come on. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
you are.
Come on.
We're so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
You be quick. And you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Through here. Come on, kid.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. We're looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the door. Better look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building? Get ready!
You hear that?
Get ready. Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it.
How many of these things are there?
We'll be right back.